Oh, that's right. It's been a while since you've driven the Jeep.
Yeah, when we went ziplining. So let's get the feel for it. Be one with the Jeep. Yeah, he's guiding. He said a new trail that he found. I can do it. Just follow his line.
A little bit of rain sure does make a difference because rocks that you can normally grab onto and climb pretty easily in the dry become way trickier and more slippery when they're wet.
Momentum. Whoa. I did it. Yay. I almost wussed out too. Like,
yeah, no.
Got a downhill.
Got a big downhill there.
Here we go.
It's amazing how this just pulled itself up.
It does, yeah.
I can tell you might only have one marker light on the front, too. Good thing.
Creepies now.
Let's see, someone saw that trio. Mm-hmm.
Gotta stop here. There might be another rock up there. He might be left of the rock up at the top.
Oh my God.
Yeah, left of this rock.
Left of this one?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
Go.
I think I can. Nice and slow. Nice and slow. Slow and steady.
It's just straight up.
Slow and steady.
Mm-hmm. We are now stationary.
Yeah.
That was awesome. Thanks. That was good.
Woo!
Stop.
I just have to remember to hold my speed and keep my distance, not to tailgate.
And you love doing both.
I do.
And here's how we're thrashed about. It's like this all the time.
Hold on, buckle up!
Caution. Yeah, it's a long way down there.
Narrow trail, hug the bank. The bank is to the left.
Ooh, this is gonna be a little challenging here. You're fine. Keep. Yep. Yep. Keep going. As you go.
echo back there?
Yep, we're still here.
Rubicon still back there?
I don't see his lights, but if you go slower, he'll catch up. Looks like that big rock down there. You'll have to put your driver tire on it. You see it?
Oh, the one on the left?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Sure, yeah, you've got plenty of room for your passenger side. Well, I see why you're doing that.
All right, nice and steady.